Beavis and Butthead are not real models and not even human in a cartoon. Some of the things they do would cause a real person to get hurt, expelled, arrested, possibly deported. To put it another way, don't try this at home.
This is gonna be cool.
Hospital, Turbo Mall 2000. I think I'm going to start out at Highland High School. So I plan on showing every board. Right now I'm not getting an internet connection on my computer, and it's really annoying. So I'm restarting my computer. Press the select button to change between Beavis and Butthead. Get all these obstacles. You got coins, you can use them for the vending machine. Catch them in your mouth to eat them by pressing up. It refills your health. Skateboarding down the hallway. See, now if I were to die in this board, I'd start out back where I started. I'm actually going to pause because I'm restarting my computer. Okay. Okay, I'm going to pause it again. I'm going to pause the video this time, too. Okay, I still have no internet access because the cable company, Viacom, failed. So I don't have any timer. That's just nasty. You can only use 3 coins. Whoever you're controlling, they're the only ones, if you get hit, causes damage. If the other one gets hit and you're not controlling them, it doesn't cause any damage, so that's pretty cool. See, this is just way too many obstacles. There's no way anyone can hit someone in front of you and behind you. Come way too fast. See, if I were to have Butthead do it, he loses 62 bullets. Okay, my explosion went right through that one guy, Todd. Kidding me, I jumped. One more hit and I'm dead. This game is way too hard for kids to play. That's nasty. The one I jump for happens to be one that jumps. The one I don't jump for. Kidding me? I died just from him catching me? Oh no, you started at the beginning of the board, so my health is still the same. some reason that phone only works for Beavis. It's a no-win situation. I hate it when games do that. It's like getting attacked from above, you're getting attacked from in front, so if you swing in front, you're going to get hit in the head. If you block up in the head, you're going to get hit in front. That's just cheating. Off, I die. I'll start at the beginning of this one coming up here. Okay, now what you want to do is have Beavis or Butthead or vice versa. Okay, that didn't work. What was that? He didn't even touch me. I swung at him while he was reaching for me, and all of a sudden, my guys just fell over dead. Don't hit her, that's not fair. I'm not showing you got internet access again, but I showed that before and all of a sudden it came up that I didn't. There's no way to get to that vending machine without getting hit. You gotta be kidding me. That's nasty. So you press select, then you press the A button to kick your character over, and then you press select to switch characters. So see right now I'm in control of Beavis, now I'm in control of Butthead, press select, and there, now I control Beavis on the other side, Butthead follows. Okay, I think this is the last part of this board. Once I get to the end of this board, I gotta face those two guys at the wrench. Like have a battle back and forth. Here we go. Press the directional buttons and the A, B buttons to switch their face, facial expressions. Here's my password. Whoa, whoa, yeah, whoa, yee, hee, whoa, ah, whoa. And my internet's still not popping up. Couch fishing, that's kind of like a bonus stage. Because your health doesn't start at the beginning of the next stage, so you get to fill it up, or at least try in the stage. Try catching all the food without catching, without losing your hook. Yeah. Press select the switch. The dog jumps, switch hooks. We also have a timer. Okay, so timer and output. I guess some of the health pulled up. Okay. We'll do the turbo mall. This one I can beat too sometimes. The other two I can't beat, or at least I haven't yet. Gotta check my time on my phone because. Without internet access, I can't turn on my timer. See, I use a 1 hour timer on YouTube. I hate this part. It's like Super Mario Brothers. The level where you have to waterboard. All these fish attacking you. Idiot. Thank you. understand the grocery bags falls out of the sky, you want to try hitting it and you get food out of it. Couldn't that time because of the stupid dog. Hey, you want to hit these spiders? The only time they can hurt you is when they're in the process of jumping. So when they stop, that means they're going to be jumping. You gotta be kidding me, I jumped right on top of you. There's really no way to avoid that. It's pretty much like a freebie for the computer. Press up to jump really high, or you can press down to jump. Press low jump. This is the annoying one. You got two guards attacking you. One from the front, one from behind. Not to mention stuff falling on you. And obstacles in your way. Way too many obstacles. All four directions you're getting attacked. Of course, this game isn't popular for its gameplay. play, it's popular just because of the name Beavis and Butthead. Usually when you get names after, like, famous characters or movies, the game's not gonna be that good. Okay, here you can play Butt Fighter. Kind of like a Street Fighter game or a Mortal Kombat game, but playing as Beavis and Butthead. I'm Beavis. Other games. Okay, now I'm going to do Butt Fighter again, but I'm going to play as Butthead. Butthead seems to be better than Beavis in this. The other games you can't play, you can only do Butt Fighter. How many vending machines do you see that only has three products in it? Oh, now we gotta do this again. Oh! Now we got a security guard that we can't do anything about. I switched over to Beavis, I was Butthead at first. Idiot. Thank you. this isn't the most exciting game. It's kind of frustrating. Sometimes you hit him, it doesn't affect him. Like right there. Right there. Right there. When he swings, you have no choice but to get hit. You swing at him and it doesn't affect him. You can't duck. Password.
What can I do?
Do some more couch fishing and we'll go into another board. Streets of Island.
What can I do?
Yeah, you got the kids again from the high school. You got the dogs from the mall. I guess I couldn't come up with any other ideas. Besides the birds, those are annoying. Shopping carts. I never see anyone pushing shopping carts down the street. Except for once in a while in the ghettos, you'll see someone steal a shopping cart from the grocery store. So, if you don't have a car and they're too lazy to carry the groceries. Thank you. jump over those rakes? Otherwise you get hit like that. This is cool, you get controlling one character, barely make your jump, sometimes the other character won't make it. A fall, but it doesn't affect your health. Like that, right there. Press anything. They do stuff like that. Or you can press the L. I forgot about that. You press the L button. They'll smack each other. Otherwise, if they're not facing each other, Beavis scratches his butt. Butthead picks his nose. You gotta be kidding me, just as I'm ready to jump, it just suddenly appears. I hate that guy. I've never seen two fire hydrants that close to each other. This took me in an impossible situation. Pretty much have to know when that guy's coming because it shows up so fast. See, See, now how do you avoid that? I don't mind some challenges here and there, but when they make it absolutely impossible, that's just when it's like dirty. Yeah, in this one, the dogs aren't between the clotheslines like they were in the last one. Situation. Oh, here's the end. Final boss. Streets of Highland, or Highland Hospital. Okay, so we're gonna play again, but we're just gonna see the Viacom new media. Okay, so we're gonna see a little bit of this and then we're done. no weapons, and you got that guy swinging, and you can't duck him. You can't duck. All I could do is let him hit you. Design flaw. See, I have no weapons. I do. This part's even harder than the other ones. I'm not sure which game I'm going to be doing next. Okay, this is kind of like the Turbo Mall. See, I was planning to do Mortal Kombat 2, but I've got all the fatalities online, and I can't get online right now. So that game's gonna have to wait. These things fall, so you want to keep jumping across them. Oh. Pass that one. I'm almost out of time too. I'm getting old. Like there's any supposed to, any way to actually pass that board? You know what? I think I'm gonna quit right there. So anyways, that was Beavis and Butthead. Hope you enjoyed it. I've never passed all four boards. I can't pass the streets of Highland against that guy shooting the apples. I don't know how to actually pass that. And I'm not sure exactly what's at the end of this board. I might have gotten to the end of this one, but I'm pretty sure I've never passed this one either, so. Anyways, upcoming games. I was planning to do, oh, I can get online now, so maybe I will do Mortal Kombat Part 2. So, I don't know, I'm probably going to do Super Street Fighter 2. Or Mortal Kombat 2. I might go ahead and do Mortal Kombat 2 first. So, hope you enjoyed the game, and I'll see you in the next video.